He prepared this volume under the guidance of my friend Mr. V.K. Srinivasan. This about nearly 100 pages. It contains of 4 chapters. That is it Andhra Pradesh is competitive state with the other states or not? What are the potential industrial potentialities of this state? Any bottlenecks are there? How to come over these things? And what are the challenges ahead of the state? So all these things have been answered by Mr. Subramaniam, saying we have got very good potentiality of in the by way of minerals, power and water. The only thing lacking or not sufficient is the willpower of the people and the state government. So that's why it is very necessary that the state government, in cooperation with the industries, must come forward and develop the state, and certainly we must become number one. Till recently, Gujarat was not recognized as number one state. Now, Gujarat has become number one. And next to that, Bihar is developing very well. In the whole country, Bihar was the backward country, backward state for all these years. But within 4 years, this state chief minister has developed the state very much forward. So that's why it is not only the government and people and the industrial policy also, we must develop in such a way that for the next 10 years, what we are going to do and involve the people and the industry also in this respect. Now the present government is looking forward to do something good, and they must do much more than that what is required. Thank you.